Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to start registration form in node.js MongoDB. First install npm init yes. Second install express framework third install npm install mongo install .env file. Automatically node mode restart the server. Node.js is a tool that help developer Node.js based application by automatically restart the server. I have required dependency install and go to create index index.js file. Import express framework called express. This line instance create express application. Required dot env file dot env file created port 5000 UI require dot env dot config file function import mongo require mongo. Mongo connect to the server connection part mongo dot connect mongo db register. App dot middleware app dot huge express dot json this line middleware code proc.env with dot port default 3000. Schema and model, user schema, font, user schema, 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 new, mongo.schema, name, string, string, email, address. User. Port 1.json station. Station. Internal server error. Internal server error. start the server. I have dot listen. Server node one and center.js. Yeah, server is running on port 5000. Go to the postman. Port number 5000 register. This one body row JSON format name string IP PATHI. Node.re to the address. Name email address. Name email address. gmail.com. Post the problem is can ask the header after the line. I thought to the set header. Let's set out of the ascent the client if go to the code check on error step send wait see this is issue check on again. Ujjwal take the part of the all data coming. Thanks for watching.